very first musical rehearsal, we were together and we're both jumping in at all times. So that's kind of the ideal, that it's extremely collaborative.
There is a true overlap.
The cast doesn't really know, is it conductor time or director time?
And you should never really be able to say whether it's a musical or theatrical idea, because they should go hand in hand.
We've come up with a lot of ideas together and we're completely on the same page, but then it's not really realized until you meet the singers and hear their own talents and their own colors, because really you can't just take one idea and impose it on a cast. Rather, you have to bring out all the strengths of the cast.
And they're wonderful. What they bring is essential, because what we do is not puppeteering. It's actual, you know, it's dealing with human material. And we keep bouncing on their ideas, his ideas, my ideas. It's a constant dialogue,
yeah.
I find. And that was really from day one.
Yeah, it's a total teamwork.
Agreed.
Okay.
Yeah. I've been living with this piece for more years than I should probably say. And I've got it here and here and to be actually doing it finally, making it come alive together is bliss. Yeah, well done.